the reasons why we focus on excess mortality is because we know the testing data is inconsistent across countries. And we know that there are many people who died before they were tested.
It's not acceptable. 2021 data will come. It will be made available. So please appreciate that these kind of assumptions to be used for a nation of our size, of a continent size, and to put us in poor light is not desirable.